I'll just punch you in your face and do the Harlem Shake.